Hello everyone, my name is Jordan and welcome to Road Raged. I'm back at it again. I have been playing the Pacifica Duality Cup and I've got to the stage where it requires me to drive the BT62R. And here I am in the rare imports trying to get it. It says 20 times chance to get the BT62R. But I somehow don't believe that it's true, because last time I was doing an event and it said 20 times percent, whatever, 20 times chance to get car, and I didn't get the car. I had to spend it up to the amount of time, like to get the loyalty reward when you get the car. That's how many keys I had to spend. I think it was 100 gold keys, to be honest, to get the one car. So let's try this out. Let's see if I can get the BT62R. Okay, first try. Let's go ahead and open this gold crate. And we got a 3-star rarity car. And it seems to be the Lamborghini Aventador Coupe. Let's try this one more time. All right, here we go. Second try. Let's buy this crate. And let's see what we got. That would be another 3-star rarity car, and it seems to be the Ferrari F12 Berlinetta. I have passed through a lot of these cars. I don't need this. We're now onto the third crate, and I still haven't received the BT62R, and this one is another 3-star rarity car, the Lamborghini Huracan Coupe. So I skipped to the sixth crate, and this seems to be another 3-star rarity car, and it seems to be the Dodge Viper SRT. They keep giving me 3-star cars. I want a 5-star BT62R. That's what I'm looking for. Now we're on to the last crate. This is the crate that I'll buy to get the BT62R in the loyalty reward. But in the normal crate, I got another 3-star car, which is the Mercedes-Benz C63 AMG Black Series. Now, this is where they're going to give me the BT62R. So this is where they said I should collect my loyalty reward, which is the BT62R. And this is after I spent 70 gold keys. Now, would you consider that it's worth to spend 70 gold keys on one car? Or would you try to, I don't know, mod like I used to do to get this thing? Because I can easily add this car to my garage through CSR Packer UI. But I didn't really want to do that. I can upgrade it as I want, stage 6 parts, everything, but I just chose to buy it through loyalty, through the rare imports, to show you guys how long it will take you. Besides, different persons, different users have different luck. So maybe you'll get it before me, or maybe you won't get it at all. Like, you know, just like I didn't get it until I got the loyalty reward. But, you know, keep playing, keep trying until you get it, and just keep winning. Stay tuned for more videos on this channel. This is Road Raged, and peace out.